ready for this because she's stunning tonight. The wonderful Zara Alto from London.
Sometimes it's hard. When you are in a bottom two, you realize how much you just don't want to go home. When people are not voting for you, you start to think, like, why?
Last week.
Yeah.
I think we went too far out there, but you have got the best voice.
Thank you.
But you don't have a hometown here. Towns vote for whoever is from there, and you've got to get the same thing.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to get out and just promote myself.
That's right.
I'm right now on my way to radio. I'm going to speak to the people of the UK.
Hello. All right, our kid. We need to get everyone behind you.
Pick up the phone and vote. Yeah.
British people are so open and outgoing.
I'm sure you want everyone in Scotland to vote for you, and we are right behind you.
They're being so nice to me. I feel like home here.
Newcastle, have you been up here?
The tour is coming there, so I just can't wait. You know, my roommate Sam, she has been telling me some Newcastle things, like, I'm feeling kind of good. Highway man, pick up your phone and vote.
Yes!
Zara is trying to get everyone's vote. That's why she's been campaigning. It's hugely important.
Vote for you every week from Northern Ireland.
Really? Thank you so much.
I can't believe that I'm actually having fans in Britain.
We're going to vote for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you. It's like when these people are there, like, Zara saying my name. I'm like, how do you know my name?
You are so good.
Oh, thank you.
I've done all I can, and I hope people will vote for me now.
Alto.
It's raining, it's pouring, my love life is pouring me to tears. After all these years, no sunshine, no moonlight, no stardust, no sun.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing!
great. Yes, I'm so excited. I just want to be like, yes, enough is enough. You are disco superwoman from out of this world, and this is your week, Sara. This is your week, honey. We are doing disco, and you are showing it how it's done. That was fabulous. You took on Babs and Donna Summer. You did your thing. You said enough is enough. Amazing, I love hearing you sing an empowering female anthem like that. Oh.
Sara, so, last week, it wasn't your best. Tonight was about as close to perfection as we've had. Honest to God, this is such a hard song to sing. You controlled the beginning, you managed to do the whole choreography thing, you took it down in the middle, the vocals were... This was like this record was written for you. Amazing. Amazing.
You are a disco queen tonight, Zara. You really are. You embrace every week the themes, you throw yourself into it, you work so hard. Tonight, you were spectacular.
Thank you, judges. You got Cersei on her feet. I mean, this is low-key in comparison to last week, but this is the most dangerous dress I've ever seen. What do you feel about that feedback?
Oh, after the last week, I mean, this was like a dream come true. Thank you so much for a nice comment, and thank you!
And Sara, obviously this week, it's just the bottom two, and you've been down there, you know what it's like, you sung your heart out. You know you had to sort of raise your game a bit this week, I guess.
Yeah. I worked so hard this week because I don't want to be in a bottom two again. Please vote for me, people.
Yes, fingers crossed. Remember, voting is open for Sara and all the other acts right now. Opening the show, Sara.